Hey, what's up, guys? It's Valance here, and so here we are in Fallout 4. And big news, I mean, I haven't been here forever because, like, it's been. Shit, I just dropped something on my desk. Yeah, dude, it's been almost a year since I made a video, and basically, just because I've been so busy with, like, school and everything. Didn't even have the right stuff on my computer to be able to record, then my computer got messed up, and plus I didn't really have any gameplay to just record, you know, like I didn't have any cool games that I was playing at the time that anybody would watch, so I'm like, you know what, I'm probably just gonna get Fallout 4, I need to fix my computer, so I got it fixed, and I got Fallout 4 for Christmas, and yeah, man, this game is hella good. Can't believe I just used that word, but yeah, it's pretty good. And obviously, as you see here, I got 10 hours played already. That's just my my own thing. Like, I'm in Sanctuary right there, and but we're gonna do a brand new entire game. So. Yeah, that way you guys don't just watch me, like, playing my own thing, where I can play it still, but, you guys can learn it, while I play it also, so that's why I'm doing this and everything. By the way, I already know how everything goes down in the game. I watched Shadow Beats play it, actually. I watched him play it, and, so yeah, I just know how everything goes, and, like, it's really good. I love the game, and the series is probably just gonna be mostly story and a little bit of side quests, but yeah, I'll do all the extra stuff like building and everything off screen. I might even turn it into a separate series, which is, I've thought about doing that, and so yeah, just let me know what I should do in the comments below and everything, and yeah, so let's get started.
Changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish. When the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Alright, guys. I think I'm just gonna skip through all this because you don't need to see me creating anybody. It's pretty cool. Like, you just got basically everything around here. Do all that and everything. But, I don't know. I'm just going to skip through it. So, alright, I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, guys. So, I think this is what I'm going to go with. This whole look. And, I don't know. He just looks like a hipster. Or whatever. He kind of has my haircut and everything. But I wish I had the beard. And a wife. I mean, that would be nice. But, you know, life. So, okay, I just didn't notice that.
Hello, handsome.
Okay, yep. And these. I didn't even mess with the ears, so there. I'm just making him look as young as possible. Because, I mean, he kind of is young. And then, I mean, we can change to the girl if we want, but I didn't really want to. So.
Let me just slide in here.
Yeah, slide in those DMs, dude. Slide in. Alright, and we made him this. So, like, right there, instead of, like, any of that. Right there. Yeah. So I guess we're done now. That would make sense. Alright, and you can see Codsworth in the background there. This game is beautiful, dude. Especially on my computer. I mean, I wish I had an SLI and a keyboard. Because right now, I mean, a keyboard. I mean, I wish I had an SLI.
No need to get dressed twice. War never changes.
Okay.
Got that right.
I didn't know you could interact with all these. So that's her stuff.
Good old Green. USA.
This guy was obviously in the war. I mean, yeah, he really just showed a video of that. But, no need to say that. Okay, that's all. That's pretty cool. I didn't know you could interact with all this stuff before the actual game started. So. Well, I didn't really even go in here anyways, but, that seems like it. I hope these are there later, because I'll need those, and that.
Should get this signed next time we're at the park.
I don't think. Diamonds.
Gloves a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. But yeah, so anyways, back to my computer. Right now I have an NVIDIA GTX 970. Which is really nice. I mean, obviously, look at it. It just looks great. Right now, FPS says I'm getting about 45 FPS, but that's only because I'm recording. If I wasn't recording, I'd be getting about 60. What is she still doing there? Okay.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
173.5 degrees.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Okay, so.
Thanks, Kazuma.
Yep, goodbye. He's stuck. Okay. So yeah, I have a GTX 970. I'm trying to get, I want to get two of them, so that way I can SLI them and make it look even better. And, I mean, that's just $300 right there, so hopefully that'll be in the future and we can see that happen. But, I mean, right now it doesn't even look bad at all. Like, the game looks amazing.
He'll either be great at smelling or great at smashing blocks.
Alright, so let's get into this. I'm trying to see if this guy's gonna come up here. Guess not.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. Comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there.
Yep.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
I'm gonna be nice to this guy.
Me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy fellow.
I'm gonna try to be nice to everybody, unless it's obviously
a precious commodity.
I mean, you know, unless I don't need to be.
To tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Unforeseen.
Won't take but a moment.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Oh, and I'm also going to try to do a mostly sarcastic. Okay, so I want my strength up. Need more luck. Let's do 3. Need more intelligence. Actually, I need more charisma, so let's do less of that and more of that. And that. And then we'll name myself Valance. Wait. Should I do Valance or something else? I mean, okay. Yeah, we'll just do Valance.
Wonderful.
We go. Okay.
That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. It's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hey, hon.
Well, look at you. Not a girl like me ever gets so lucky, huh?
He absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal
nervous
affection.
Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
I wish you did more stuff, like I could learn what they were talking about with that, the whole speech and everything, the victory hall or whatever. That would be cool. Because you never know, I mean, you don't even know what's going on with this guy.
How are the two most important?
I mean, I'm sure you could find out later on in the game and everything, but
he loves that.
It would be pretty cool to realize what's going on, what this guy's backstory was and everything, besides just he was a soldier. I'm sure to run. Move.
Yeah. Hey, how's my little guy?
I'm probably
much
gonna play in
listen,
third person the whole time.
I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should
I mean up. Third person, the first person, I mean. So just tell me if you what I should do and I'll make sure it's done.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Codsworth? What's wrong?
I love how she just looks out the door. Nothing like that.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
And there's
we,
the famous
we
please
need to
stand
get to
by.
The ball. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hill.
Hey there.
I don't know if this is just a drill, right?
Hey.
I don't want to go over here. Probably shouldn't. Oh, okay. Yep. Guess not. Welp. Now I know what happens. That's cool. A six-seated car? Okay. This guy's an idiot.
Look,
just help me pack it up. God.
Who cares about the
I can't lose
luggage?
These. It'll be all I have left.
Move, dude. Oh my God. Holy Jesus.
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you'll get
That's
in.
That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop.
We need to get in. We're on the
See,
list.
This just makes me upset. That guy should have gotten
Infant.
In.
Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Get moving. You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform. In the center. All right, that's it. Take it down.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
No, no! Hold on!
Bye bye.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Oh man. It's like. It is 12:42 in the morning here. Holy crap.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone please step
but
off
dang,
the elevator
girl.
And proceed up the stairs in an orderly
you all right?
fashion. No need to worry, folks.
This is our new home.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future.
That's the overseer.
Yes,
all
scared.
Residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This way.
No, no.
Hey there.
Hello there. Once
You can just see it on her face. Whatever.
This way, please.
Sounds good.
Step over to the table.
Excuse me.
Just step you over are ugly.
Just this way.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
All right, there, everybody. Right there. Let's go. Let's follow this guy.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Wait, so when do I put the
Not
suit the on?
Others aren't great, mind you.
Here you are. Head down the hall.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How down in D.C.
Down here.
Wait, what?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Just every step of the way.
Excuse me.
Did you have any family outside the city? Oh, God.
We've lost everything.
We'll never see them again.
Oh, God.
Hey.
Please, these people need some space.
No, they don't. They're fine.
Hey.
They're all dead. My mother, my father. There's no way they need
to be
it.
A pessimist.
Nothing to see here. Didn't even bring any luggage.
Dude, your mother could be in, like...
God,
here's
can
a
you
girl in Fallout 3. I don't even know. I can't think of any.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
I haven't played Fallout 3 in a while,
future,
though.
Right?
I usually play... I mean, I just played New Vegas for there for a while.
Hey there.
Follow me. Just
Dude,
step in here and put your vault suit on.
Put your vault suit on. I love how we don't even ask. They just don't even let us know what's going on in this part. Well, I mean, he just said depressurize, but whatever. What does depressurize mean?
Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In.
Grunt. I thought they just arguing. And they're just arguing about a baby. They're playing tug of war with a baby. I mean, yeah, it's sad, but like, come on.
Come on. Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
immediately.
Immediately.
Oh wait, what is this? Oh, I thought I saw a marker over that.
What the hell?
Actually, I'll need that too. Toaster. Hot plate. Coffee cup. Look at that water, dude. That is great water. I mean, Jesus. That water looks amazing. I'm not even gonna lie. Always had to play this one. Oh, okay. How do you, space. What? Oh, 8-bit games. Oh. I don't know why I didn't even think about that. Come on. Wait, what? Are you serious? Oh my god. Yep, I suck, guys. Let's try this one more time. I'm just gonna play it until I get to the top.
Where is everyone?
Nope, I guess there's nothing in this room.
Is this all that's left?
Jesus. I hate these things. I hated these things in fucking Fallout 3. Oh, damn.
Is anyone alive?
I just wasted a bullet.
Terminal should open this.
No, I didn't mean to take that.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Yup. Okay. No. There. It'd be cool if you could turn that on, though. That'd be pretty cool. And, like, take a shower.
Am I the only one left?
What? Didn't say that earlier. I'll just sell this later, because I mean, it just gives you rads. Is that Jesus? Ugh, it's disgusting. I'm literally giving the shivers right now. I just don't like bugs at all. Just in here? Oh, yeah, that's a cryogenic thing. Then how does that happen? Was that? Okay. Makes sense. This was inaccessible before. You just had to go around. Okay.
Oh God.
That makes me look way better.
Hey, you. What's up, girl?
Okay. I'm never going to do that again. That was fucking stupid. Kind of inconvenient. You should, like, they should put stairs there. Oh wait. Oh, I get it. So cool. That's okay. Yeah, that makes sense. But apparently, I'm impatient, just like everyone else would be. love this game, man. I mean, I could make this all them all four. Yeah, let's just, yeah. Okay. That way, if I want a better perk later on, I can get that. Okay. Yeah. I'd say we're good. I mean, damn it. Forgot this takes forever to load.
I'm good.
I'd say we're good. Okay. I don't want you to have a broken nose. There. Okay, now we're good. Damn, that is a huge ass mole. Why the hell? What the hell? Alright, this should give you more options. I mean, there's obviously mods for that, but I'm not gonna mod during this one. Are these already taken? That doesn't make sense. See, that would be cool. That one just looks like you got fucked up, dude. Same as that. Oh shit. Little Joker right there. Four smile. If you could see it. Okay, yeah, you definitely got your face split open right there. Stop. I'm gonna fucking fuck this guy up. Yeah, we're done.
Oop, oop. Let's go, dude. Oh,
light vision. What? That is awesome.
Take that perk. What's up, little Skyrim? I do like how they added all this from the same kind of deal they had with Skyrim. With, like, the objects and the loading screen. That is pretty cool. Okay, come on. Yeah, let's go home. See if it's not blown up.